May is Mental Health Awareness Month. So many in our community have a hard time prioritizing self-care and being kind to themselves. Now, more than ever, I urge you to consider self-compassion as a way to maintain strength and stability during these uncertain times, to take better care of our hearts, bodies, and minds. I challenge you to share your self-care.